All right, let's see this. That's sad. Yeah, look at me sticking up for him. Sorry about my chair, by the way. Yeah, George, I am right. Bro, no. I want to say no. I gotta help him out, Mr. P. No! Fine. I'll go. I'm sorry. Oh, snap. It took him that long to defeat those soldiers? What the hell? Oh, wait, I forgot. Never mind. Where do we go from here? I have no idea. What if we look for a cure? A cure for being evil? Church.
Once upon a time, there was an angel. She did shine, and she did shine, and she did shine.
Oh.
Somehow she got herself tangled in his heart and in his mind.
That car actually looks really good. Where's Gallery from? The hell?
She laid down her wings and her halo, feet to the ground, to the ground, to the ground. Try as she might, she couldn't dim her glow. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Hey, bunny.
She picked up a spade and an apron with a smile, with a smile, with a smile.
With every moment they were. So what, we're gonna, if they make a Piggy chapter 2, I mean a Piggy 2, we're gonna have to find a cure for all of them, something like that. How long is this? Hell yes, you're welcome. Whoa. No. No.
And her heart knew
Mr. P. Well, damn.